Well, we got a fumble, and Texas Tech's got it. Going the other way, Bradford's going to make the tackle. Kick on the way, just inside the pipe, he got it. And now the backup quarterback goes down in a heap. And you know the Red Raiders are smelling blood. Harrell across the middle, completes it to Amendola. Harrell has time, pumps, now he pulls it down. Let's see if he's going to run for it. He's got it. Fires, got his man, Crabtree inside the 40. Crabtree with a nice move, cuts back, picks up a blocker. Inside the 20, down the sideline. Can he get there? Touchdown! And now they're in for the touchdown. Harrell stands in and waits. Buys himself some time. Given ground, got a block, a big one. And now throws a little lob pass to Crawford for the first down. How about that? And go to the end zone. Touchdown, Crabtree in the corner. Oh boy, Oklahoma's in some trouble. Graham Harrell's just warming up. Takes it at the 9. And he got a crease. Morris. Oklahoma brings some delayed pressure and he throws complete. First down to Morris. Second and goal. Murray, second man throw, and he's dropped for a loss. Victor Hunter made first contact, the middle linebacker. Mosley to the end zone. Tips. Incomplete. To open up the third quarter, bad snap. Knoll now picks it up. Texas Tech's going to take over on downs. Crawford up the middle, touchdown. On the ground of all things. And this one's intercepted, picked off by Chris Parker. And it's first and goal, Texas Tech. Harrell winds and throws the pick to Crabtree again inside the 20. Last chance for the Sooners. Mosley down the middle. Tips and completes. Here comes the onside, high in the near side, and it's caught by Darcell McMahon, and that will do it. Here they come to meet their Red Raiders, who have upset Oklahoma 34-27. An unranked team is going to upset a top five team. We said at the beginning of the game they had to outshoot the Sooners. They outshot him with that guy at the controls. Final score, Texas Tech 34, fourth-ranked Oklahoma 27. We'll be right back.